the Grand English Poetry Festival for English Department at Islamic University of Gaza is the first one of its kind among all Gaza universities. The festival has been held passionately in the first days of December in partnership with Durham University in UK, Istanbul and Anadolu University, and Los Andes University in Colombia.
Well, the poetry fair organized by the Department of English at the Islamic University of Gaza aims to provide a meeting place and an incubator for our talented students to showcase their talents and artistic creativity in understanding the poetry subject or the poetry subjects that they study at the English department. So they showcase their productions, their artistic productions, in relation to the different courses that they studied at here in the English department.
Thousands of English poetry lovers involve the Grand English Poetry Festival for its distinguished aims and great efforts. Overcrowded place of work art that represent and display students' creativity as well as deep love to their own country. Rahaf Al-Hallak is one of the creative English students participant.
I've been tramping like a vagabond from street to street, looking for signs of art in this devoid world. But wherever I go, I would only meet people scattered here and there, tapping their fingers on their cell phone screens. Nobody stops to see, nobody stops to think. They move on lifelessly. To them, everything is the same, like a huge bag of carrots, all orange. We're all the same.
This is the first of its kind. We have thousands of students coming to the fair in the past 5 days. Students from the English department at the Islamic University, students from other English departments from local universities, and we also have over 50 schools coming to visit, because again it shows how important and how attractive this fair is. There's something important I like to showcase here, which is the Palestinian corner and the poetry by Palestinian by young Palestinians here at the Islamic University of Gaza. My students wrote so many poems. We chose like 20 of them to display them, to encourage students to be able to write creatively and stop being just consumers of knowledge and start to be producers of knowledge.
10 corners of poetry. Each corner tells a different topic, such as a poetry of Romantic era, poetry of metaphysical age, 20th century poetry, Victorian poetry, Shakespeare poetry, and Palestinian poetry as well.
So it's about Victorian literature, poetry in particular. So in this corner, we're going like to tell the visitor general information about Victorian literature and some famous poets about in this era, and some famous extracts from the poems of the Victorian literature, and the reasons Victorian literature emerged, and the reason Victorian literature collapsed, and some activities in the corner that the visitor will play. And also, so as I participated in this corner, and I'll lead a team, so it's like it emphasized my leadership skills, and also my professors trusted us like to give the visitors some important information about Victorian literature. And this like poetry festival is something pioneer and first of its kind. So it's very important for us as extracurriculum activity in the university. And we have still powers and skills that we have to unchain in the future in order like to make more extracurriculum activities.
The Grand English Poetry Festival is a new gate for English students at Islamic University of Gaza, English Department, to show their creativity and interactive artworks as a means of connection with the wider community. Halal Ashi Gaza, Woman for Palestine.